people want to exercise by themselves, and other people really need somebody else to exercise with. Or it's a social occasion, so you get together with all the people that you love, all the people that you have fun with, all the people that you respect, and you move and get active together. So whatever it is that you decide to do to keep your body healthy, fit and strong, and get puffed and lift heavy things, make sure you do it with people that you really love. And ultimately, that's you. If you really love you, then it's great to exercise with you. No cow poo.